to the temple before you might center. Please take a moment to silence your cell phone, watch, or any other noise-making device. Please note that video recording, audio recording, and flash photography are not permitted at any time. We thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you. being here tonight. I just wanted to say a few words before we premiere this piece I wrote in 2019. Jim Cully at the Cincinnati College Conservatory of Music asked me for a piece, and he gave me a riddle. He said, write me a piece with no articulation. So you can maybe be wondering what that could possibly mean. Because in order to create a sound, you have to have an articulation. So I really thought about what did it mean to not have any articulation. And I was immediately drawn to the infinite. And really got to a spiritual place. And what is more infinite than God? And I was inspired by Psalm 8. O Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. You have set your glory above the heavens. When I look at your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars, which you have set in place, what is man that you are mindful of him, and the son of man that you care for him? O Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. And I really tried to capture that sense of awe and great expanse with this piece. So you won't hear any groove or melody, but you'll just hear color and a wash and a change that slowly takes place from the very softest, murky bass drum sound all the way to the highest spectral sounds we have to offer in the percussion family with triangles and cymbals and crotales. So hope you enjoy.
live stream this evening. I want to welcome to the stage Mr. Tony Maselli, who is the... Tony has been a wonderful colleague to me over the past 12 years, and he's written a great tune that we're premiering tonight, so this is the first live performance. We're going to record next week, so this will be a lot of fun. Stargazer, I believe, based on a trip, right, Tony, to one of those star parks, right? There's one in PA, right?
Cherry Springs,
that's the one. I'll get there someday, I hope. Anyhow, it's a great tune. We've had a lot of fun with it. Looks like we are set. So, without further ado, Tony Maselli and his tune, Stargazer.
Thank you.